What's up, everyone? We're going tactical today. It's a beautiful Friday afternoon for sure. See how many dubs I could get in Warzone. And let's go ahead and try to go create some mayhem and some multiplayer. Don't forget to drop that like button. And please subscribe to my channel. It can help me, you know, it can help me grow. I really appreciate it. And it's free to do, you know, just, you know, help a brother out. So, drop some likes, comment, and subscribe. My YouTube channel is K-Man, G-T-A-U. That's K space M-A-N-N space capital G-T-A-U. And follow the ninja icon. And my Twitch, as you see, it is Megatron G-T-A-U. My gamer tag is Megatron G-T-A-U. On all games and platforms, pretty much. So the YouTube is K space man, M-A-N-N space G-T-A-U. Come on over there, drop a like, subscribe, and comment. You know, if there's anything that you see that I could do better, or you recommend a weapon or a layout, yeah, just let me know. I'll give it a try. Without further ado, let's take off some heads. Can't beat them. Join them. What the fuck? Oh no. Dude, you be sending traps all over the fucking map. Here you
It's gonna make the tag that much better. Play a few matches of tier 1. I'll be messing with some tier one, man.
Tier one, yeah, that's my shit.
There's something else up. Got the playable cover. My first thing. Messing with them. Sentry, I be loving that airstrike though, but. That's what's up. Yeah, I did horrible in that match. 8-20.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
got your cuffs, this ain't Claymore.
Throwing flash grenade!
Thank you.
How the hell did I miss that knife kill?
With you.
Requesting Rick.
Yeah, I was struggling big time doing these daily challenges. I thought I had to get like 5 knife kills, but it was just 1. And 5 headshots with the SMG. Not too bad.
Marksman rifle. Moving to my mark. Met caliber rounds here. Met caliber rounds here. Enemy car marked.
hate that fucking storm, man. I need to slow that shit up. Mark the spot on down for whatever.
Starts moving.
On me, 14. You know what? I think that's going to about do it for now. When I come back, it will be... I've been learning something that I'm a lot better with solos than I am with just joining, you know, randoms. But I will take on comers like, you know, the starter squad or whatever. But as of right now, as of today, I think solos would be the best bet. But yeah, thank you for watching. And I'll catch you here in about 3 or 4 hours. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. It helped me grow a lot, a little bit faster. And yeah, I appreciate you guys and catch you later. Bye-bye.